YouTube is screwing around with me over here.
All right.
Dinner tonight. I'm giving you a couple of tips. Okay. I'm doing seafood tonight. With a pound of salmon. Rice pilaf. You see, you know, I ask people in the supermarket, where is the rice pilaf? And nobody can tell me where it is. This is what it looks like. It's a package like this. Okay? Alright, let's check it out. Rice pilaf cooking nicely. Salmon. Very easy. Dijon mustard.
Okay?
Yes, I like to use Grey Poupon. And I don't own a Rolls Royce. Steamers. Now, traditionally, you know, with clams and stuff like that, you know, with like little neck clams and stuff, you put them in water and you let it soak. But steamers, you really can't do much with. You know, you can't get that sand out of it. I'll show you how to finish dish. Cooks. 20 minutes. This takes 20 minutes. And the clams take 20 minutes. It's going to be an all-in-one dish. You'll like it, I think. Okay, anyway.